So last week we did a test comparing using 4 starting tunnels to 1. This is what it looks like 1 week later. Hi, I'm Michael with How to Ant Farm. Let's talk about ants. So here we have the 4 tunnel ant farm, and as you can see, they've branched out considerably from the last time you saw it, connecting each of these individual tunnels to each other to kind of make it a more connected and branching network. As you can see along the top, there's a lot more residue, and through this residue they've actually dug tunnels, as you can see there. They even have a little chamber in there. And if you want to see something kind of cool, they're busily working away at making a new tunnel right here as we speak. So in the end, despite having the 4 tunnels and being the slower one to start, this one has made a lot of progress and has become a fairly intricate design. Here you can see the one that we started with 1 tunnel, and as you can see, they branched out considerably in both directions. And if you look at it, the pattern is very intricate, very, very unique. In many ways, it's a lot more efficient for them as ants to get between the tunnels on this one than it was on the 4. This could very likely have to do with the fact that they designed this one entirely on their own, and that they didn't have to work around any preset lines or tunnels. As you can see, the same case as with the 4 tunnels, they've removed a lot of residue and brought it over to this area over here and gone ahead and dug tunnels through it. One thing that we did notice is that after this anthill reached a point near this, the ants slowed production and began carving less tunnels. This could have something to do with the fact that they reached an optimal level of efficiency, or perhaps maybe they are busy working away in this area up here, but the new tunnels have not been formed too recently. So after 1 week of testing, we still stand by our theory that 1 tunnel is better, because it gives the ants more leeway to build an ant-style colony in a way that is most efficient to them. However, the design with 4 is much more grid-like, but in its own way, quite cool. So if that's what you're interested in, go ahead and try it with 4. If you'd rather have them design it on their own terms, start with 1.